good to see you again. Mm-hmm. Dang it, dude, I missed you in the gang.
Wow, you really missed me in everyone, huh?
So, what if I did?
I've missed you all too. I'm just so glad we're all back together again.
Sandy, I got your name. Here, open.
Oh, a scarf and toboggan set. It's beautiful. Thank you, Zach.
You guys are alive. I was worried you guys died or something. Don't scare us like that again, okay?
Sorry, Sandy.
We're okay. And that's all that matters.
Yeah, that's true.
So that just leaves you, Zach. Here.
A survival kit? Awesome! Thank you!
Oh, hey there, Zach. I was wondering when you'd be back.
Hey, so, if I told you that there was a copy of me walking around the camp, would you call me crazy?
Nope.
Okay, thank goodness. Because I actually did see that happen just now at the dining hall.
You're crazy.
What? Hey, I thought you said I wasn't crazy.
Relax, dude. I was just messing with you.
Bruh, what was that monster? Can it just reveal itself or something?
I have no clue. It could be any... where?
I might be tripping, but is that Zach committing vandalism?
It couldn't be. Zach's too kind to do something like that. Who the heck is that?
I don't know, but we got...
Seven! Come on, guys, cheer up! We're getting close to an inn, so we'll get to rest for a while.
Rest? We can't rest while Sandy is trapped in some crazy wizard's castle. We need to save her now!
Look, I understand you need to save her, but we need some time to rest from walking on this long trail, and then we'll start back on the trail. Is that okay?
Yeah, I guess it's wise to rest for a minute. But we're going straight to the castle once we're fully energized. And no stops, too. Stop right there!
Guys!
Oh, crap. Is this what I get for revealing my plans? Ugh, anyways.
You did it, guys. You saved me. Especially you, Zach. Thanks.
No problem.
I'm gonna take a look around and see what your world has to offer.
What?
So, I take it you were my knight in shining armor, huh?
I guess I kind of was.